255th annual St. Patrick's Day parade today in New York City, and Mayor Bill de Blasio is set to march this year, ending a two-year boycott. The parade has fully dropped its ban, allowing gay groups to march under their own banners.